see hustle.
Check me out.
You in trouble.
Check me out.
Pay us now.
Check me out.
Or pay me double.
Check me out.
New Nipsey hustle.
Check me.
What's good, Toasty Gang? What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Toasty B. And I'm coming back at y'all with a reaction, bro. Y'all know my man's TK is locked up. It was rumors of this man getting signed in jail or something happening. But all I know is TK, after you, 2K18 dropped. I don't know what the hell is the X and then 2K. I don't know what the hell going on. But I know he dropped this in 2K18, so it got to be some new shit. January 1st, top of the year. Oh, yeah, he did that. He planned some shit. But this is TK without further ado. If you ain't commenting, you lame. If you ain't subscribing, you ain't game. Let's get it. He said, wouldn't it be a class fool? You get ate like fast food. TK is hard, bro. TK, I'm gonna be honest. That's why I feel like NBA Youngboy and who else came after YBN Amir. TK would have been a hard little snap, bro. And then he went to jail for some real shit. Then it was like, okay, we really got to find some young generation that'll move this music like this. Because TK, the race, nigga, that did the race. You feel me?
You gon' crawl away like a rat crib. Hands in the air like a statue. I'm gon' shoot you in the class. Cause he bought you like a class. Oh, I have nothing to ask you. 1, 2, 3, call class for you. The job was not attached.
Alright, my thing is the beat. I feel like the beat is a little too loud for his voice. I can't even talk. His voice, you feel me? And if y'all can hear his, I hope y'all can hear his voice. So the hardest shit I hear him say, I'm gonna reiterate like I always do, but I guess the beat is a little too loud for my man's voice, for real. She said, "Give me head, bitch, after you." Hey, this shit hard.
I'm going first, I go after you.
Tips and don't quit. I wish TK was free right now, you feel me? TK was a hard little nigga, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. He's cracking folds like a vase or some shit like that. That nigga was hard. That little nigga he could snap, bro, for sure. But like, comment, subscribe, like I just said. That was the TK, whatever he just dropped, you feel me? No, after you. That's what it was called. After you. My little nigga, bitch, they give me hit. After you. Yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Play this again. Share it to your friends. It's Toasty B. You already know my slogan. Stay lit, get chips, and don't quit. Let's get it.
I said I'm hot like wasabi. These niggas already know. That's why these niggas try and try me. Hey, hey. I said